Okay. Scene. The after deck. A fair morning. Tied up, twisted, eyes like coals still glowing in the ashes of a ruin, Ahab lifts up to the clearness of the morn his splintered helmet of a brow. This glad, this happy air, this winsome sky, at last seems almost to dissolve the canker-wrinkled beating in his heart. The cruel stepmother world now throws affectionate arms around that stubborn neck. Old Ahab drops a tear into the sea. How does the vast Pacific hold such wealth as that one drop? Cut.